DJ No Name from Foreign Vegas, and we're here on set somewhere in southwest London shooting for Flying to Mars.
So as a label, we just said, you know, we're just going to let you do your own thing, try whatever style you like, you know, we're not trying to hold you to one thing. It's very important, just giving the artist a bit of freedom. Something just more creative, just not a standard boring music video with some lights and someone rapping up against the wall, you know? I think that's been done.
I think a music video is there to generate conversation, it's there to get people talking about a track. So if it's a safe, bland video, it's completely defeating the purpose of making it in the first place.
Basically, I have to rip his windpipe out, hold it in my mouth, spit it on the wall. It's going to be blood dripping down me. I don't know whose idea this was, because this is a really chilled out tune. But I think the juxtaposition of the chilled outness and the gore are going to make it very interesting.
The first shot here is going to be James getting led into prison.
Hello, I'm here with James. Hello.
Hi.
James.
Hi.
Yes, so we're on the set of
Flying to Mars today.
It's going well, and we've added a new scene.
You'd say it's going well. I beg to differ. We're way behind. The camera's run out of battery. We have to do every shot about 7-8 times. Working with a bunch of amateurs here.
Yeah, so it's not going well. I like.
We about to get loose. I'm all in my head. He tried to fucking incarcerate me for 2 years, so I obviously had to kill him. So there he is, over there, dead.
I didn't come here not having read the treatment, and I wasn't expecting this level of gore and kind of fantasy necromancism. Fucking, that's the right word, yo. But yeah, but I'm down for whatever, really. Let's go. I'll eat your windpipe, bitch.
You alright, mate? You got another cup, so let's get rid of that.
Let's get rid of this
cup. Cup. We have a cup.
Can't do rice pudding, man.
Okay.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Is it this, son?
It's what it is, son.
Run up in the jam so slick. Came straight out of the field. Hit to the boy like yo.
Cause he hooked me up one of them things. Back two shots to the head. Gonna drop a half G in a drink.
Which is gonna actually get put into eBay's mouth. We're doing it for real as well, not using any like special effects, so we're gonna cut them open.
Apparently I'm feeling quite sedated right now. Slightly coming out of my reverie and realising that I'm being operated on. I think they're just like taking out my jaw, putting in like a bionic one.
We needed these made up and we wanted them to look really good, so we went to Cod Steaks, who have done some prop building stuff for us before. They did an amazing job, as they always do.
This will be handy. Next time I'm looting, yeah? Roll out with one of these.
Right, next door we've got James, DJ No Names, who is, at the moment he's under heavy sedation. The scientists who've got him captive are testing out his new bionic hands to see how good they make him at mixing. So we've got a really great setup. It's in the same forensics lab we've been shooting in all day, and Den and DJ have been kind enough to lend us some of their turntables and one of their mixers.
Hey guys.
Hey man, how you doing?
What's good?
So yeah, today is the last day of the Flying to Mars video shoot. Right now, I just bit that fucking bitch's neck open, and I'm out here. We just run out of the building. Final scene to get to the car, and it's the getaway. So that bitch is fucking pulsating, wriggling on the floor. I've got his fucking trachea in my mouth, and we just ran out that shit. We're trying to find the car. Get the fuck out of here. We've been here for like 4 years now. So yeah.
Speaking of getting out.
Yeah. Hello.
We have to be very careful not to stay out longer than about 5 minutes, otherwise morales are going to sink to new lows.
Beggars are escaping, we've got Nathan back in the car, filming, and here they go.
He might catch us out on an industrial estate in West London, shivering under an umbrella.
Going down on zombie bitches. Sup, baby?
Thank you.
distorted. Ciao.
His mind is really spinning. He forgot his lyrics. Should we abort this?
Yep.
Foreign beggars are not your friend, or your protector. They are parasites sucking the life out of your community and country. You can help crush them. Mousetrap.